Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva movement. Before we get started, make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your forex trading friends. On Thursday, the US dollar continued to gain strength across the board as the coronavirus fear pushed investors into a complete meltdown. If you're sick of hearing about the coronavirus all day long, you probably need to prepare yourself for at least another 2 weeks of it, as an Israeli company claims that they may find a vaccine in this time frame. Meanwhile, the ECB held off rate cuts on Thursday and the US stock market plunged into a bear market. Today, I'm looking at the pound-dollar pair, which finally broke below the downtrend channel we've been observing the past few months. From here, we could expect the pair to drop to the key support levels at 1.2456 and 1.2278. Now back to the coronavirus. What are you doing to stay safe? I'm talking both health-wise and wealth-wise. Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and heart it, subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel, and I'll get back to you with more updates next week.